Alright, hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of RAFT. Okay, so what I did was, I made up a new, some new flippers, and a new oxygen bottle, or a new, not a new one, because I never had one to start with, but, an oxygen bottle nonetheless. Okay, so, what I want to do, and also made up another hook, thing, scrap hook, so I can, when that one breaks, I have another one to start right away. And, shark bait, so I can go down and explore the depths down here. Let's get that out there and head on down. See what we got. Alright, gather up as much stuff as I can. And with the oxygen bottle, I can stay down a lot longer, which is really good. I don't need rocks right now, but I'm going to grab as much clay and as much sand as I can find. Just for the simple fact that I want to make a bunch of kilns. So, definitely try to remember to grab these vines as I go. Oop, missed. How did I miss? There we go. Good deal. Okay, let's go get a breath of air, and then we'll go down deep. Let's see what we got going on down here. Oop, too far away. There we go. Grab that. That. Definitely grab up as much ore as I can find. Looking pretty good. There don't look like there's anything really, really deep. I would love to be able to find another hut down here. That would be nice to run across. And let's go on up. Get a breath of air. It looks like the shark is done. I have no idea where he's at. Come on, get up there. Thank you. There we go. Yeah, I don't know where he's at. Now, I'm taking a chance here, so head back down and see what we can find, if anything. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything down low, or real low. So, just make sure that we have everything here. Don't need rocks right now, so they can wait. Gather up all the sand. And, get up there. Come on. There we go. Ah, you sucker. Oh, there's the shack. Alright, got a shack. Where are you at? Come on. Oh, God, I wasn't that damn deep. Oh, you freaking shark, you. Alright, I think my... Nope. Why in the world? Didn't seem like I was going all that fast underwater. Or anywhere. Okay, so there is a hut down there, so I'm going to go grab that. Let me see here. We got clay. There we go. Get off there. Alright, so I will... Oop, that was definitely the wrong button. Alright, so I need... wood to get the fires rolling again. There we go. And I will go ahead and get some of my health back before I head down again. Grab that off of there. Let's see here. I've put them in there. Now, I don't know... some sort of glitch. Hold on, let me find it. But there's some sort of glitch here that it filled up my health bar on my other flippers. So I'm not sure what's going on there, but yeah, I saw you. That's right, sucker. All right, let's get this all healed back up. All right, looks like it's going to get dark here soon, so I'll go ahead and sleep through the night before I head back down. Get in there. And that way it'll give me a little bit of time, or at least waiting through the night, it'll give me a little bit of time to get my health back up. I'm not going to fish anymore to get any more shark baits for this one. Maybe I'll just shoot him. I wonder how close he is to death. I didn't really look at him to see how scarred up he is, but it's a little too dark now, I think. Can't see anything. I don't even know where he's at. There. Sharky. Sharky poo. That was just a wave. Saw something coming at me. Okay, so let's go ahead and sleep. Actually, I want to eat because, I didn't mean to actually hit that. Okay, so let's go ahead and eat. There we go. And drink. Good deal. Alright, so that's why I need two bottles. The one of them I can just use to fill up, and the other one I can use to have actual fresh water in my inventory. Okay, so let's head back down and see. I want to get this hut down here. And got to figure out where it was. Is it a little lower? I didn't think it was real low. There is some more ore. I will grab up all the ore that I can find. Oh, you damn shark. Ah, here we go. Okay. There is some more ore. Goddamn shark. Where you at? I hate how it warps through the frickin' island. Come on. Where you at? You're gonna die. I wanna kill you before I leave this island. Come on. Ah, you don't wanna show yourself now, do you? Huh? Coward. Alright, let's see if we can get up a little higher. That was weird as hell. Alright. Get up high and get a bird's eye view on this sucker. Where you at? There you are. Oh, shit. Come here. I got a present for you. Where you at? I cannot see. Crap. Where'd he go? Yeah. How you like that? Come here, you. Where you going? Frickin' coward. Where you at? Come on. I only got six, now five arrows left. I need to make up some more. And I don't think they're all that hard to make. Where in the hell did he go? I'd like to get back down here before it gets dark. I don't see him. Did he die? There's no way he died. There he is. Come here, you simple bastard. Ha! Got him twice. Where'd he go? There he is. Alright, let me see here. Yeah, I got three left. Two left now. Let's see. Actually, I got a lot of supplies here. Or a lot of resources that I collected up. I need stone and plastic, six each, to make some more. And I do believe I have stone. I only have enough for one thing of. I know I took some stone out. Damn it. Where are you at? Yeah. Mess with me. He is getting ready to die. Which is a very, very good thing. And I scared the damn seagull away. Which is not a good thing because I didn't get any more, There we go. I didn't get any more, eggs. That's okay, because I had to deal with the shark. Alright, so I got six more arrows. Let's see here. Here's the clams. Put that in there. Put that, and that, and that, and that. Not scrap. The bolt can go in there. Scrap in there, stone in there, there's the iron. Okay, so we're looking pretty good here, right now. We got two pieces of wood left, and I got a lot more out there. There's the shark. Come here, I've got a present for you. Kill this thing so I can head back down and get the rest of that the metal that's down there. I might just head to, oh, you son of a bitch, come here, little bastard. Aha, didn't give me that time, did you? Come on. Yeah, buddy. Come on. Haha. Alright, got an achievement and I killed the shark. Alright, so now I just need to head back down. Oh, actually I need to get oxygen. And then I'll head back down and get the rest of this this ore that's down here that I saw. Should be right around here somewhere. Where are you at? Okay. Now I know I saw some more when I was getting attacked by the shark and I had to go back up. Now I need to find this stuff now before the shark respawns on me. Go up and get some more air. Yeah, I know. Come on. It takes forever. Jesus. Them fins are shit. Okay. Head back here. There's some more scrap here. Some more sand. I'll gather that up real quick. There we go. Looks like another piece of scrap. Here's some more stuff that I guess I missed. I don't know how I missed it. Now, is the ore over here? Nope, I am not seeing it. Is it further up? I must have missed it altogether. Oh, that's all right, because there's always another island, and I believe I have quite a bit of other stuff. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and set sail, put that down, and rotate it. Oop, well, that was crap. Alright, let's rotate this out this way so we can get away from the rock. Pick up the anchor. And there's the shark again. Alright, so we're going to clear this. And then we will turn it. So we're heading in the way of the wind. There we go. Alright guys, so we're off and running again. We're going to start collecting a bunch of stuff up. Hopefully we'll run across another island. I also would love to continue making stuff up. I need to make a circuit board so I can finish up these last two, and then I can make the receiver and the antennas. And then go searching for the secrets that holds. So yeah. Alright. So yeah, until next time, pound that like button, share with your friends, and subscribe. And always remember to enjoy everything that you do. If you don't, no point in doing it. I'll see you on the flip side.